Whoa, Zhupang, what's wrong, man? Do you need some help?
Yeah, I'm looking for all the bandalpide you written in our line, but I'm trying to use this paper inventory, but the handwriting is so terrible, I cannot find it.
Okay, I can definitely help you. So no one told you yet, but we recently upgraded to the CDD Vault.
Oh, really? What is that?
It's this great online system where we have our entire chemical inventory put in, and you can search by substructure. So you can just put in the structure you're looking for, and it'll work. And search our molecules, and it should return all the compounds we have with that common core feature. And so if you're looking for paramethoxybenzaldehyde, for example, we have it listed in here under batches, where we have the vendor, the location, the size of the bottle, everything you need to know to find the compound quickly and easily. Hope this helps.
Cool,
I gotta get back to the hood.
Great. Thanks, man.